Red shoes living is a way of life. It's raising standards. It's standing out for the positive in the work that we do and the way we live our life. And when we do that, it stands out like a pair of red shoes, which is the idea of it. That's where it came from. What could be the reminder to every single leader, to every single individual, to do the right thing, both in their work and in their personal lives? That's what the philosophy of Red Shoes Living is all about. Every keynote we do, every interaction, every leadership event that we do, it's our desire to connect with every single person in that audience.
With Lonnie talking about how you elevate, how you show up in the world, he was so poignant. He was so differentiating. He said so many things that you know every day, but it's the way that he put it together and how he touched people's hearts. And I have to say, there was hardly a dry eye in the room because it really reached them deeply. It reached them personally. It resonated with them in a way that I could hear throughout the rest of the day from the other speakers, throughout the conversations that I had with other attendees, that it really resonated in a way that they could walk away with constructive ways on how to think about how they elevate, how they show up in the world personally and professionally.
And that doesn't just mean the people sitting in the seats, it also means the people that are running the event, from the camera crews to the lighting people to the sound people. If you're in the room, we want to connect with you, and it's our goal to hit 100% of you in the most meaningful way. You know, these events that we do, and when we talk about Red Shoes Living, people immediately connect with it. And what they understand is this is something that they're familiar with. We give them a different way of thinking about it and applying it, both in the philosophy and the mindset, as well as the framework. And what has made it so popular is that people take this concept home with them, and they apply it with their families, they apply it with their friends, they apply it in the little things that they do every single day to stand out for the positive, just like a pair of red shoes. Treat those who have more than you as equals, and those who have less than you as kings and queens. And if you do that, Lonnie, your life will count for plenty. Now go all the way back to my father. The framework that we talk about in that 1 hour is to be able to give everybody something that they take home with them, they never forget again. For years and years, as I've heard great speakers speak, I've always been concerned, even at my own company, that as these messages were being delivered, would people remember them? Would they stay with them? And so it was, we set out with Red Shoes Living. We set out in a way that says, let's package this so people never forget it. Let's give them something they can apply in their own personal way to raise their standards, to stand out for the positive. And when you get this right, you create what we call a Red Shoes experience.
Now, ultimately, what's important about Red Shoes Living is its impact on the business. And what I love about it is it impacts the most important part of my business, and that's culture. I'm a big fan of Peter Drucker and his principle that culture eats strategy for breakfast. And it eats strategy for breakfast because culture enables effective and efficient execution. If your team can execute, you can win. And I truly believe that culture is my team's competitive advantage and our company's competitive advantage, and Red Shoes Living has been very meaningful to making that happen.
Take that risk, help that person, see that person, offer to help. These Red Shoes experiences happen day in and day out. And if you can't contribute to one, be aware of it and witness it, because that starts to change everything for you as well.